you have a concern that the people in that side of that house might be in physical danger or their lives might be in danger?
Sir, we knew it. You had 200 boot-kicking, Gestapo-oriented cops out there that day. You had that day a police officer by the name of Mulva Hill, who was in the 1978 tragedy, who was in fact one of the officers who stomped and kicked and beat and bludgeoned and shot and helmeted and kicked some more my brother Delbert Africa.
So as I understand your testimony, you were concerned that there may be physical harm to the people inside the house, is that correct?
Would you turn up your hearing aid, please?
I can hear you fine, Mrs. James. My question is...